Meade's Coronado SolarMax III Hydrogen Alpha Solar Telescopes are available in 70mm and 90mm apertures. The SolarMax III telescopes come in both single-stacked and double-stacked bandpasses. The 70mm is available in 10 or 15mm blocking filters, while the 90mm has 15 and 30mm options. What makes the SolarMax III stand out? It has a new 2-speed rack and pinion focuser, which creates a more user-friendly interaction with the telescope. The 2-speed 2-inch focuser has both coarse and fine focus controls, allowing the user to get a more precise focus, critical for both solar imaging and visual observing. Additionally, the SolarMax III includes only external true hydrogen alpha and etalon filters, giving higher contrast views and sharper features compared with models using smaller internal hydrogen alpha and etalon designs. Experience darker backgrounds, sharper features, and higher contrast with the SolarMax III series telescope. The SolarMax III telescopes also come with included CMAX eyepieces, a SolRanger solar finder, a Vixen-style dovetail mounting rail, and an all-new aluminum hard carrying case. The SolarMax III includes Coronado's patent rich view tuning, allowing direct tuning of the primary etalon filter. The patent rich view tuning technology provides additional tuning range and an overall better way of adjusting the filter's bandpass. Now you can tune for the highest contrast views of your favorite solar features without sacrificing image quality. Double stack models include two true external etalon filters. One etalon filter equipped with our patent rich view tuner, and second etalon with a tip tilt tuning using Coronado's T-Max tuner. Since both etalon filters are now external to the telescope, you can easily remove both filters and rear blocking filter diagonal to use the scope as a normal refractor for nighttime astronomy. It's like having two scopes in one. Whether you are focusing on the solar edge or surface features in the chromosphere, the SolarMax III is the solar scope for you.